up well this morning and stay warm. Today's high only coming in around 55 degrees. Tonight we'll get down to 36 as more clouds build. And then tomorrow the temperature is certainly cold at 48 degrees.